is for the NWF Tag Team Championships.
First, from Dyersburg, Tennessee, Kilo his tag team partner, the AWA Heavyweight Champion, Zach O'Brien. They are escorted to the ring by Brandy Lee. Their opponents, they are the reigning AWA Tag Team Champions, Mark Justice, TW Justice. Together they're known as the Riot Squad.
Alright, this should be an action-packed main event tonight. As the Riot Squad, they're taking the cue up, Zach O'Brien. Uh-oh, Mark Justice making his way over.
Open microphone.
You know I got something to say, right? Always. So, not only can you not count on a partner, you go find you another partner. And apparently you go to the back and you find you a real partner. The AWA Women's Champion. But I'll tell you what. I'm glad she came out with you.
What?
Since you did bring her out with you.
What?
Let's incorporate her in the match. Let her be your tag team partner since you can't depend on anybody. Because everybody knows that Mark Justice is an equal opportunity ass kicker, and I'll kick her ass too.
I bet you won't hit a girl.
Yeah, he will too.
All right, so I guess, are we having a 3-on-2 match here? Or?
What is that?
Oh, you're not in the match? Oh, okay, so Brandy Lee is taking Zach O'Brien's spot.
Once the river, he gets front row.
I don't blame him. He got him a front row seat.
Hey, that's going to be $20.
Yeah. Hey, you got to pay for that. Bring it back.
Bring it back.
All right. The bell has sounded. Kind of seems like we've got a torn crowd. Wait a minute here. We've got fans cheering for the Riot Squad, and we got fans cheering for Brandy, and it seems we've got a torn crowd for the main event of the evening. Mark sizes are up. He's getting ready for that collar and elbow to see what he can do here. I don't know. Collar and elbow, he just throws her back.
You see that tape
on the wall? I do.
That's
how you get the title.
That's why I
think you
get the title.
I like that. Yeah, he was a white server.
Very pale.
Right. Collar double tie up Zach O'Brien in now, so. Right? Sounds good.
What have you got to do, Kilo? You got a kendo stick there in the corner.
So wait a minute, it is a 3-on-2. Because now Zach O'Brien's in, but he wasn't supposed to be in. I'm confused.
Well, you know.
I've been confounded.
Well, you gotta count that Ronnie over here, his loud mouth is just as boring, so that's perfect.
There
you go. Oh!
Mark trying to tell
Mark's complaining about a hair pull. Hey, Ronnie, did he pull his hair?
Oh,
okay. Yeah, he did. Ronnie said he did.
He didn't. Collar him, I'll tie up. Nice hip toss from O'Brien. And Mark Justice.
Mark's going to probably need a timeout on that. All right, pull his tie.
Pull the ties.
He pulled his hair twice. No, he just said he pulled his
tie. He pulled his tie.
Oh, he pulled his hair again? Well, he just said he pulled his tie. I'm going to need you to get it right, Ron.
I don't know what Ronnie's watching because I seen him pull his tie.
Right there and almost here.
We got a tag, TW Justice coming in.
I didn't even call somebody a boy.
I heard an oink. That's what I thought it was. I don't know. Collar and elbow tie up. TW Justice showing that strength advantage there as he backs O'Brien into the corner. Oh no. Ooh! Oh! O'Brien ducks under, get to the midsection.
Kicking him in the thigh.
In the thigh, being
Charlie Horse.
Right in the face, knee to the face.
Right in the mush.
Now Kilo's taken out on the hook.
Oh!
Kilo comes running in. Oh no! Oh.
Standing ball.
Jeez. Kilo shoots him off, but then TW Justice reverses. Oh, and he moves out of the way. TW right into the corner as Kilo moves. Right hand from Kilo. He drags him out. Backs him in, shoots him off. Wait a minute. TW reversed again. Kilo with a drop kick. Justice down.
Drop kick.
Wait a minute, wait a minute. Oh. Referee better check himself.
Would somebody please hit the referee with that?
I got my shirt over here if y'all need a real referee. Yeah. Just saying.
Kilo! 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 Yell that way. We have had a great crowd tonight, and we're going to crown new NFW
Tag Team Champions. That's a tongue twister to say. But yeah, we're crowning the champions here tonight for the NWA Tag Team Championship. Right? You never know what I'm going to do when I show up somewhere.
You got a test strength going on here.
Mark has the upper hand. He's got Kilo all the way down on the mat now. Mark Justice using his strength. Oh. Kilo bridges out.
Look at Kilo bridging. Look at him. Coming back up. Greg. Sir, we need you to put a shirt on.
Scared.
Now he's
scared.
Pulling the tights again. Scared.
Knock him out. I got a shirt. Watch out.
Thank you.
I got a shirt. Why not? No. Anyway. Another collar and elbow tie up. Kilo taking the arm of Mark Justice. Reaching out, tagging to Zach O'Brien. Ooh, shot right there on the arm. Oh. Jeez, kicking right in the chest. Brian taking the arm of Mark Justice there. He's trying to do everything he can to get him to surrender, but it's not going to happen. Justice is not going to give up that easily.
Fight,
Sure, Dan. Can I get while you can?
For memories.
That's fine.
Go ahead.
Kilo just lost his hair. Not Kilo, but Del Brown just lost his hair. You know what that means, don't you? Light him up!
Double shot.
Ronnie, I need you to be quiet for 5 minutes.
5 minutes. That's all I need.
Oh! TW Justice in taking O'Brien down. Like a Mack truck knocking him down. He won't know what hit him. There you go, rake him across the ropes. All the way to the corner. Oh, nice one, man. TW is taking it to O'Brien there in the corner. Backs him in, here we go. One more, nope, midsection. Look at the midsection there.
What, Kilo? Do your job. Fucking turn on your partner.
I'm telling you, we've got a torn crowd here for the main event tonight. There's a couple.
There he is.
Referee needs to stop Kilo. There's not. Kilo comes in. TW Justice, not everybody's gonna throw Kilo right out of the ring. Referee's finally getting over there to do something about it.
The referee's working on vacation.
I'm telling you, if they just knock him out, I got my shirt, I got you. Just let me know what you need me to do. I'll be in there.
Right now, the Riot Squad is
heading
the way right now with the
AWA. Yeah, he's getting his butt handed to him. Took a double back elbow there. Mark Justice and TW just handling business, man. That's what the Riot Squad does.
A ton of experience there.
Yes, there is. One of the best teams around here, the Riot Squad. All over the place, man. I've seen them and been in the ring.
They're AWA champions for a reason.
That's right. Mark Justice firing away with them forearms right across the back of Zach O'Brien.
Zach needs to get a tag to Kilo real bad.
Right hand right there from Mark Justice, taking O'Brien down hard.
The Riot Squad has totally controlled this match.
It's the veteran experience between the two of them and their ability to be such a productive tag team that has dominated this matchup.
I'm not sure, but this might be the first time they've tagged up here too low with Zach.
Yeah, I don't know much about the history of their tag team. And really, it's been a 3-on-2 situation, but the Riot Squad has still been doing really good. The referee needs to get Kilo out. Kilo's trying to come in again. The referee needs to do his job.
The referee needs to pay attention to what's going on around here.
TW's got him back in the corner. Referee's arguing with Kilo.
That referee is working on vacation time.
No, bar time. I heard he got fired.
Oh, yeah, well. I guess he's trying to make his vacation as long as possible.
He wants him to fight forever. That way he doesn't go unemployed, I guess. Tag, Mark Justice
coming back in. Well, let me tell you. Zach O'Brien's gonna have a lot of knots on his head getting punched in the head like that.
I'm surprised they ain't split. I don't think he had as many times as they get in his head. He's gonna have some goose eggs tomorrow.
Go, Zach, go! Go, Zach, go! Go, Zach, go! Go, Zach, go!
Both men are down, shoulder tackling there, taking both men off their feet. Both of them could desperately use a tag, especially O'Brien. He's had his butt handed to him by TW and Mark Justice here.
He needs to get Kilo in real bad.
Or Brandy, she's on the apron as well. It's apparently 3-on-2. Zachary, oh, it's Seguri.
Zach, come on, crawl. Get across there.
Come on, pair of gold.
Go, Zach, go. Go, Zach, go.
Oh, a double tag. He tagged them both, so who's legal? TW gets the tag. He comes in. Kilo's fired up. He's hitting everybody. I don't know what's going on here. Oh, wait a minute. What?
Oh, my gosh.
What?
2-3. And that's it. The winner of the match. And new NWF Tag Team Champions, the Riot Squad. Cutter on.